How hard was it to do that quick transition in coming into this kind of late?
You know, obviously, any transition is difficult. You know, there's always some hurdles you have to jump over when you have to transition. But trying to get ready for spring practice in a couple of weeks was, you know, that was a little challenging. But just with Coach Kleiman and with Scotty Hazelton, those guys, you know, made it real easy as far as the way they, you know, the way they install, the way they want their defense taught, very knowledgeable about their system and schemes. And so, you know, they made it easier. You know, the toughest part was trying to learn my guys' names. That was the toughest part.
Speaking of those names, which guys have popped out at you so far in spring?
Wyatt is really, he's really jumped off the tape at me. You know, he has a combination of size, speed, and athleticism. He's a physical guy, very competitive, smart. So he has a lot of the things that you need to be a great football player. You know, Reggie has showed up, not as much as Wyatt, but he showed up some. You know, Massey, he flashes. You know, Massey flashes. He needs to be more consistent, but he, you know, he'll flash and make the big plays. He needs to be more consistent on every down. But so I'm excited. You know, haven't got a chance to see a lot of Kyle because we see him in individual, but he's a guy that have played a lot of football around here, and he's very smart. He's more athletic than he looks, you know. But I'm excited. I'm excited about that group. Some of the young guys, you know, have been dinged up a little bit. Hadn't seen them as much as I would like to. The Spencer Trussells, the Cortez Jones, Cooks Jones guys. They've been a little limited because of injuries or whatever, but I'm excited to get them back and continue to work with them.
Nice as a coach to walk into a job and say, hey, I got some tools here.
Exactly. You know, that's one thing when I came in, hey, the cupboard's not bare, you know. I'm like, that's good, because some places that I've gone into, the transition is like, hey, you got to start from scratch. Here you don't have to. And I told my guys, hey, you know, all we're trying to do is, you know, Coach Snyder and his staff and the coaches have done a real good job building this program up. And I said, the only way we're going to take it to the next level is if we get better every day. So we want to be better today than we were yesterday. That's our old motto, you know. So and we want to take it one day at a time. And I'm excited about the group of guys I have.
Coaching defensive ends at this level, how hard is it to find that mix of size and speed that maybe Wyatt Hubert has?
It's tough. It's tough, you know, and you have to, you know, because there's a lot of programs out there that are looking for those same guys. And so to find the guy that's fast enough to come off the edge but strong enough to take on a tight end and take on double teams and things, or, you know, that's difficult. And so you kind of have to, you know, project a little bit. You may have to project when you're recruiting to guys, and then I think Dawson does a really good job in the weight room, so he really does a good job developing the guys that we get in here. So, you know, that's another plus that we have, you know, in my opinion, that, you know, he does a really good job of getting these guys stronger, making them, you know, getting them to their full potential athletically. So, you know, we got to do a good job of recruiting them, and then we got to retain them. We got to develop them and retain them. I think is the big thing. But we might not get the guy that's ready made already to come in here to be an All American, but we want to get the guys that are willing to work to become that. So that's what we got to look for.